next, it is our co-main event of the evening, a middleweight matchup between Anderson, the Spider Silva, and the King. Fighting out of the blue corner is the King, with a speed very few fighters can match. This striker loves to attack from the outside with devastating kicks, and he'll be looking to give the UFC fans a quick knockout here tonight. Widely regarded as one of the greatest pound-for-pound fighters to ever compete in the sport, Anderson the Spider Silva is a knockout artist with incredible speed and lethal submission skills. Setting records and building a legacy, Silva burst into the octagon in 2006 and for over half a decade defeated every opponent that stood across from him.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the co-main event of the evening. Three rounds of fighting in the UFC middleweight division.
Introducing first.
Fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a Muay Thai fighter. He stands 6 feet, 1 inch tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, David the King. And now, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a Muay Thai and Jiu-Jitsu fighter. He stands 6 feet, 2 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Curitiba, Brazil, Anderson the Spider Silva! And when the action begins, our referee in charge of this contest is Josh Rosenthal.
Josh Rosenthal, our referee. Mike Goldberg alongside my partner Joe Rogan, gentlemen, and we are ready to get this fight started. The King.
Yeah, what's going on, everybody? It's iPodKingCarter here again with UFC. Yes, I'm going up against the Spider itself. I'm going up against Anderson Silva. If you don't know who Anderson Silva is, you don't belong on this earth. Real talk, this dude is running the UFC in the middleweight division right now. Nine consecutive title defenses. Dude is a beast, like, period. No lie, I wanted to keep this in a clinch. I wanted to take this to the ground. I did not want to just stand up and fight this guy because I felt as though I was going to go down in a second. Now, what you might notice is this isn't a middleweight title fight. What's going on here? Anderson Silva lost? Only in the game, people. Only in the game will this guy actually lose. So, basically, after this fight, I will be going up against the actual middleweight champion. So, look out for that video. I might come out with that tomorrow just because of the simple fact that I want to pump these UFC videos out so you guys can catch up to where I am. I'm actually 28-0. Yes, I'm 28-0 in this game. Don't ask me how or why, but I am. But what I will do is, for the rest of this fight, I will leave the last two rounds live. So it's going to be funny as hell. I'm going up against this beast right here. But what I will say is, June 23rd, guess what I'm going to be doing? I'm going to be checking out Anderson Silva's latest fight on pay-per-view. So I might be at the nearest bar near you, Philly. So I'm not gonna order the fight myself. I'm just probably gonna go out and just, you know, troll somebody's bar and just watch it. But let's see what's going on in this match right now. As you can see, I'm going down to the mat. Basically, I'm trying to get through these transitions and him blocking my transitions. So you can see I'm trying to get up. But basically, he's gonna be in a full guard and, you know, just basically not getting hit. So somehow, some way, in these last two rounds, I'm gonna find out a way to get between his defense. Cause look at the way he's bobbing and weaving. Up, oh, check it. He's cut. He's cut. Just watch out, man. I'm not gonna stop, you know, being aggressive in this match. Just cause the simple fact that I feel as though that Anderson Silva wouldn't be not aggressive to me the entire fight. So I'm just gonna keep taking him down, keep punching him, keep pummeling him, keep putting on a whole bunch of pressure. So this first round is about to be over. I'm gonna holler at you guys in a bit. Tagged on that cut, he is bleeding bad, Mike. Round one is complete. Man, they really mixed it up in that round, Joe. Yeah, both these guys are very well rounded, and they had a chance to show it in there. Ariani gets us set for round two. So, what's up, shorty? Yeah, I see you looking at me. Nah, don't wave at the camera, man. Yeah, I'm ready, Rosenthal. What you talking about? Come on, nut ass. Uh-oh, Jad. Nah, come here. Oh, good kick. Damn. Come on, bro. Gotcha. Good push off. I gotta get my grapple offense up, yo. Nope, not gonna get me. Got your back. Is it time to go to the ground? Come on, time to go to the ground. Come on, don't push off. I'm trying to block your transition. Ah, gotcha. Oh, good reverse. God. It's okay. I'm gonna get up. Come on, Spider. Where are all them aggressive, speedy strikes at? Heard you was the man in town. Nah, don't block it. Dang, yo, I cannot take this guy to the ground. His defense is stellar. Oh, uppercut. Nice combo. Ooh, good body punch. Ah. Uh-huh. What's up? Why you running? Now get on my head. I know about y'all. I know about you, Jiu-Jitsu and Muay Thai. I ain't crazy. Ah, let me block that. Got your back now. Oh, my God. Come on. This is unbelievable. It's all right. Oh! No. No, we can't do that. Nah. Whew. Boy, oh, boy. If he had caught me with another one, it would have been Rap City. Ah. Yeah, I finally got your back this time. Yes, finally a takedown. Uh-huh. What's up, Spider? Yeah, you caught in my web this fight. Uh-huh, half guard. Come on, let me get that full mount, boy. Stop playing. Elbow. Ah. Come on. Side control, let's do it. I work your body. It's cool, I work your body. Oh, butterfly guard. Good push off, I ain't gonna lie. Oh, come on with the push kick, like. Oh, you see him dipping? Nah, I got you on the cage now. Oh, come on, man. Oh, good leg kick. Come on, why am I not? Alright, takedown, let's go. Oh, gotcha. Get off me, nah. Let's go into this half guard. Come on, it's me and you. Oh, we only got 8 seconds left. Fuck, I got you next round. I got you, watch. Uh-huh, yeah. Putting on the goddamn pressure now. So with you. Brittany, girl, why you always playing? Like, you know what happened to you? You got party last fight. It's cool, though. We ain't gonna talk about that. Yo, what's up, Silva? I see your eye a little puffy over there. Yo, why you dipping? You shadow boxing? Ah. Oh. Like that uppercut, huh? Yeah, you ain't the only fast one. What you mean? Ah, come on. Let me get your back. No homo. Good takedown. Uh-huh. Yeah, that's your fault. You on the cage. You're bad. Oh, uh-oh. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, Web City. This boy. Come on. Now, one more. I need one more. Ah, look all that head damage. Only need you to take you to the ground one more time, sucker. Uh-huh. This guy do not want to go down without a fight. I like that determination. Come on. Ooh, uppercut. God. Uh-huh. Whoa, nice uppercut. I got to stop throwing. I'm getting a little bit too happy right now. Ah. There we go. Uh-oh. Here we go. I feel it. This dude. Yo, I'm not losing this fight, B. Like, we not going to a decision. I'm not having it. Like, come on. Oh, I see blood. I see red. I threw the controller. Fuck that controller. I'm nice, dog. I'm nice. Yo, I got Anderson Silva out of there, yo. I ain't got no specialty moves yet. I'm nice.
Let's look at it again. Look at all the power he gets in this. Let's see it one more time. He just nails him with that.
That's a highlight reel knockout right there, Joe. Great angle here. Here's Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Josh Rosenthal has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 30 seconds of the third round, declaring La Gagnon and the winner by knockout, David the King.
The King is the winner.
Yo, did y'all see me throw a shot at Silva at the end of the match? You see me giving a bow out there, everybody? Ain't that his trademark? That was a great match, man. I loved it. I can't wait until I released this video of the middleweight championship bout. I cannot wait for it. I know you guys can't wait for it. I know y'all been waiting a while. So, you know what? I'm just going to start editing right now. Get that video out to y'all tomorrow. Like promised. Also, I'm going to put up a So You Think You Can Commentate video as well. So, what I might do is I might even put up that bout at 12 midnight tonight. All right, y'all. I'm going to holler at y'all. Peace.